The police and voluntary services are now providing emergency cover in the Crawley area. A letter from West Sussex Chief Ambulance Officer has been sent to the crews urging them not to take action which would put lives at risk. But the divisional commander of the five stations involved says he understands their frustration.
As a fellow ambulanceman, I could to a certain extent sympathise with that. And I must say after 30 years I didn't think we'd come to an all-out strike, but probably that's something that has had to happen.
We're feeling very desperate now, 17 weeks with no real achievements on the negotiating front, and this option we hope will either spur them on to make a decision or at least spur the rest of the country to take definite action. Well, I'm afraid goodwill has now run out due to the length of the dispute and management's and government's refusal to even get around a negotiating table with the unions.
Don't you feel that you're letting the public down? I mean, you have had their support for a long time now.
The public, in actual fact, have been telling us, and the chaps that have been out on the front there, listening and talking to the public and collecting money from the public, they have been told by the public, why aren't you on strike? In fact, a vast majority of the public do believe we are on strike.
The striking crews are attending a union meeting tonight. Cosy officers say they're hoping to talk them back to work, but they hope they're going to persuade other members to join the strike. Sharon Doughty in Crawley for Thames News.